I am Ajay Kumar Srivastava. Today my topic is protocol. Previous class we had discussed sub protocol. What is protocol? Protocol is a set of rules. When we are sending data one system to another system, some protocol involve this process: system one, system which protocol involve this file, this communication? TCP IP. TCP stand for Transmission Control Protocol, IP Internet Protocol. When we are sending message one user to other user, two processes are working: incoming, outgoing. Where incoming message using POP protocol. When outgoing message SMTP protocol, simple mail transfer protocol. When we are downloading file, when we are downloading file, what is downloading? Downloading refer to server to computer. When we are transfer file web server to our computer system, uploading file, uploading file. When we are transferring file our system to web server, that is uploading file. Means डाउनलोडिंग फाइल वह फाइल होती है जो कि हम अपने सिस्टम पे वेब सर्वर से कोई फाइल एक्सेस करते हैं. मीन्स वेब सर्वर से कोई फाइल हम अपने कंप्यूटर सिस्टम पे लेते हैं, दैट इज अ डाउनलोडिंग. अपलोडिंग, जब हम अपने कंप्यूटर सिस्टम से फाइल को वेब सर्वर पे ट्रांसफर करते हैं, दैट इज अ अपलोडिंग फाइल. Which protocol used for uploading and downloading? FTP. FTP protocol used for downloading and uploading. FTP stand for file transfer protocol. Some protocol HTTP protocol. HTTP stand for Hypertext Transfer Protocol. HTTP protocol refer to open web pages to web server. Means HTTP protocol web server से hypertext page को web browser पर open करने का काम करता है. Next topic, What is server? Server provide resource to client. Means server सभी client को resource देने का काम करता है. Means server is a main system. Client. Client take a resource to server. Means client जो है इंफॉर्मेशन डेटा सर्वर से लेता है. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक कैटेगरी ऑफ नेटवर्क. टू टाइप्स कैटेगरी डिफाइंड इन कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क. नंबर वन पीयर टू पीयर नेटवर्क. नंबर टू क्लाइंट सर्वर नेटवर्क. पीयर टू पीयर नेटवर्क refer to all computer are connected to each other. All computer are main computer. Means peer to peer network में सभी computer अपने आप में एक server होता है और अपने आप में सभी को resource देता है और सभी से resource लेता है. Client to server network. Client to server network refer to server and client base. Means client take a resource to server. Server provide to resource to client. Next topic. Network devices. Some network device used in computer network. Number one, NIC. What is the full form of NIC? NIC stands for Network Interface Card. It is referred to networking. It is provide to interface between computer and networking. Number two, hub. Hub is a device. It is used for two or more computer with communication medium. Means hub जो है multiple computer को connect करता है communication medium में. Switch. Switch. What is switch? Switch is a device. It is used for connected multiple computer with communication medium. Repeater. Repeater is a computer device. It is used for connected similar network. Thank you.